I forced my friends to play a Mario Party drinking game with me. How does it work? The rules are very simple. Take a Mario Party game of your choice, have everyone choose a character, then set them all to easy mode CPUs. Every time they get coins stolen, lose a star, or do anything just generally stupid, you take a drink. I can't stress the importance of having them on easy mode enough, because it leads to some interesting results.
Oh, Dreadful!
Yeah.
Yoshi, what the fuck are you doing?
Blooper, what are you- Blooper, watch over the tower! Blooper, where are you going?
What the fuck is this?
I know how that sounds, but it's actually really fun. Think of it like betting on racing horses, except they have a few broken legs, and a lobotomy, and dementia. Before the video starts, make sure you like and subscribe. I worked really hard on this video, and it would help me out a lot. Also, I shouldn't have to mention this, but if you're gonna play along, then you need to be 21 or older, and also drink responsibly. With all that out of the way, welcome to CPU Showdown!
No, Dryboss, go away from the fire! Away from the fire! No, 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 no.
Huh?
Are we taking our first sip yet? I want to know before I burn the heck out of my nose.
I mean, I would. They all just kind of sat there.
You know this isn't that bad right now.
Yeah, right now.
Wait till
you open the closet
at 3 a.m.
Oh, you're so right. I'm just...
Dude, I feel bad for Amy because the acid reflux.
Amy is far worse off than we are.
Me, when I just get my gallbladder removed and then still drinking hot
stream.
Any artists in chat? Hello, Blooper, please? The corner's done? The corner's done, please?
Why is Drybones...
Let's go Drybones!
Blooper, please! Blooper!
You got it, go!
I don't know if I equate this to being stupid or just being, like, terrible at art.
Oh shit, Yoshi's go crazy.
They're all easy mode.
No way, Drybones, what are you doing? Drybones, you're throwing!
How many times were first? What do you mean? Huh?
Alright, everyone against Yoshi. Is Yoshi prepared to take shots?
I don't know, man.
No.
Okay.
It's picture perfect. We're all taking shots here.
I said you guys have not seen easy mode picture perfect before.
No, you guys don't know easy mode at all.
I am not.
Okay.
Whoa!
Kind of nice with it. Hold on. The synergy?
Oh, wait, no, they threw.
Actually throwing?
Oh, shit.
Brain dead team?
Oh wait. Quick clicking? Please!
So we're all taking a shot? I take a shot real quick.
It'd be cool if everyone had coins.
Yeah, poor Yoshi.
Now Luigi gets to steal all the coins.
I have one coin.
So this benefits just me and Caleb, right?
Well, I mean,
if we win. Now watch this easy dub. Easy clap.
Blooper hype, I need to hear it.
Alright, let's go, Luigi.
Come on, Yoshi.
Shit!
You can get more than 10, I believe. You can go-
Luigi is strategically going for the worst hits. It's impressive.
Same with Blooper.
Are you serious right now? My god!
I'm taking a shot. Blooper, come on now.
Oh shit! Bro, it was all 100- Yo! Okay, I'm also taking a shot. Let me take a shot here.
Why? Yoshi, why do you keep going?
He actively went to the 10.
Okay.
Oh, what I fucking tell you guys?
Holy shit, I wish I picked Drybones and did not let the gods decide.
I told you to go Drybones.
Is Blooper ready to take some shots? Wendy's
no, nuts. Blooper's Blooper, what are you- Blooper, watch out for the tower! Blooper, where are you going?
Shit.
Someone stop him!
Jackbox part 2.
Hello? Shoot, please? Blooper's booze cruising? I'm taking another shot. Come on now.
Oh shit, he got one!
No, he didn't.
He got a balloon.
Oh, I guess he did.
He got one.
Oh yeah, he got Drybones balloon.
Blooper strategically missing every single balloon. What the fuck is he doing? I think this is two shots.
Yeah, okay, fair enough.
That is exceptionally bad. That was like impressively terrible.
He had to like go out of his way to do that.
Calamari, you should take your shot for having nothing.
Why would I do that? I already took two.
Stealing a star here would be so fucking hype.
No way. What are you coming back to?
Show me the money. Yep. Oh yeah.
No!
I think Amy takes a shot now.
Yeah, I mean.
Alright. Okay, here we go. Bet this. Out of my face. I gotta take a shot.
Man. Oh yeah.
I want the Amy face right. Cam.
Feels good, baby. All part of the plan.
I'll let you see ahead of you.
I'm a little bit behind.
What is Blooper doing, man?
I'm also a little bit behind.
Blooper, hello?
Luigi's not playing, like, exceptionally stupidly.
He's just hanging out.
Yeah, he's just kind of, like, drift, like...
Luigi is just, like, kind of... Like in the zone.
Luigi was just kind of like lazy river in that shit.
He was thinking about life.
Luigi was just playing a different game.
Bro was pondering.
Thinking on his life choices there.
Big
one.
Trust.
Drybones, try not to roll one challenge.
I think you can take a shot for every time you roll one.
No, please. I'm begging you, Brad. Let me live.
The moon hits your eye.
Dude, that's an amore moment.
It's like a big pizza pie. Like,
it's round. It looks round in the eye like a pizza pie.
Okay, I think you're stupid.
They've clearly never seen a pizza pie.
I feel like hit your eye is just you're seeing the moon, and it's like extravagant. Okay.
But like, why is he comparing the moon with a pizza? There's so many other round things.
Because pizza is theoretically Italian.
Really?
Okay, but like, I feel like there's better things to compare the moon to than pizza.
You're still on this?
Yeah, but it's just. It's
clearly, you've never had a crescent pizza in your life.
Clearly, you've never had a cheese wheel.
I've had.
What
a
does cheese wheels have to do with crescent?
Ah, yes, a cheese wheel.
I promise you, as God is my witness, a cheese wheel is not the first thing you think of when you think of around food.
Like pizza pie kind of goes hard.
As a kid, shut up. As a kid, did you think the moon was made out of cheese?
No, because I'm not stupid.
Fuck you! You're lying!
What do you mean I'm lying?
I never thought that.
Right now.
What the fuck in nature?
Are you being like serious right now?
What cartoon fantasy land are you living in?
How would the cheese curry even work?
Australians actually think this.
The only thing that has holes in it is cheese, of course. Okay, the only possible thing the moon could be made out of is cheese.
True Australian moment.
Pepperoni.
Yes, but the moon looks more like a Swiss cheese than fucking pizza.
You are stupid if you think this.
The roundness of the moon reflecting in the eye, and it's
The moon absolutely won, so that's kind of damn.
Hey, all right.
Blooper's just getting all the fucking luck this game.
I suppose it's gonna wear off eventually.
I'm just gonna take my shot now.
Me when I just stand there?
Oh, drive him!
Blooper is me booze cruising right now.
What do you mean?
No way, he's cracked?
Yo, Luigi's actually kind of big branding him.
Booze cruising to kill a mother of five, a single mother of five.
Oh, no.
I personally think everyone takes a shot except me on that one.
What do you guys think is the sexiest Fortnite skin?
Suki.
I disagree. I think it's a Raven team.
You're even asking this question when the Peter Griffin skin is in Fortnite as we speak.
Why is it fixed, though?
Drybones, this
is... Whoever drinks the most...
Oh, dude! Drybones could maybe snipe this from Blooper.
Please, take it.
You know?
Oh my god!
Aesthetically pleasing.
Okay, now it's an arms race.
I'm freaking out right now.
10 minutes.
I beat my wife. Is that? Does that count?
Don't worry, I'll end it.
What?
Yo, what? On the screen.
Oh.
Domestic abuse gets you the star. That's what we learned today.
Wait, what? No.
Is that what we learned? Is that the moral of today's story?
That's a moral of the story. Yeah, if you beat your wife, you get the Mario Superstar.
If you beat your wife, coins come out.
That's real chat.
True.
One up.
Everybody ready your drinks right now.
Wait, you dream about balls?
Blooper, please.
The lobotomy. He's just standing still.
Lobotomy core.
I love lobotomies.
I unironically think a goldfish would play better. And I'm winning.
There's like, what's it called?
Alright, well I'm taking a shot.
I'm just gonna resign now.
Nebo's going crazy. He's doing good.
So one for me, one for Brands. Anyone else?
No, one for everyone.
Please.
Fuck you, me. I saw Drybones just walking in the corner at the start of the game.
No, he's just walking upwards, bro. I'm taking the lid on.
He's literally standing in the corner.
He's doing his best, Brands. Okay? And I'm proud of him.
No, my guy's actually doing really good. Me looking at the fucking lobotomy patient.
Bro, he doesn't have a brain. He's just a skeleton.
Lobotomy gang, rise up. Any lobotomy patients in chat?
Any lobotomy patients? I'm taking two shots, I don't know about y'all.
I'm taking a super shot, bro.
Oh, God. Give me the rope one.
Stab you in the fucking throat, Calamari.
Captain team. Oh, yeah, baby. Anybody's game.
How does this game work, Tyler?
It is all luck.
You're gonna be- Trust, I do.
I gotta go.
I wish you luck. I wish everyone luck. I'm gonna finish my gloss off.
All right, adios, kid.
Too easy. Too easy.
Okay.
I haven't finished my gloss yet.
All right, Luigi, let's see it.
Dude, this is actually pretty hard to fucking calculate. What the
fuck? God. All right.
Have a good one, everybody.
All right, Yoshi.
Let me know who wins.
Why was I the first one gone?
It's 2 out of 5 right now? Are you done? Are you serious? Oh my fucking god, bro. What the fuck is this shit?
It's so over.
So sad.
Yeah, alright, Luigi, win this shit. Come on, Luigi. Let's see it, baby. Let's see it.
Yeah.
Yup.
Luigi. Ooh. Luigi.
Uh-uh.
33%, I believe.
Die.
No,
die.
Yoshi's gone. Yoshi's gone.
Yeah.
Luigi's game.
You hate to see it.
What do you mean you hate? Yeah, I love to see it.
You think Luigi?
Oh, another star for Luigi. That's unlucky.
What do you mean? Seems pretty lucky to me.
Yeah, to you.
Yeah, to me.
Yeah, to you.
Yeah, to me.
Yeah, to you.
Yeah, to me.
Unlucky.
Bro, Drybone's going crazy right now. I'm not gonna cap. Wait, why is Yoshi ahead? Why is Yoshi so crap? Yes, fall, bitch. Fall. Fall.
Blooper, oh, what are you
God.
Doing?
What is Blooper doing? No way. I'm
gonna die. You guys want to get the shot out of the way now? Or.
I say we let it ride for a second.
Or you want to cling on to hope?
I'm clinging on to hope, because I'm on my own.
No! Why would you switch off of it?
Okay, Blooper's actually throwing. I'm taking a shot.
I told y'all. I think this is an everyone shot, if not everyone multiple shots.
It's definitely going to be an everyone shot.
Did nobody else see Yoshi's tweaking out for a second? Yeah. There's a guy at my work who looks just like Eddie.
The 50?
That one, in particular, it does half your coins.
Just fucking like mugged Yoshi. That was violation.
There. And, like,
the base game's a lot of content. Everyone thinks it's
no way, Dry Bones, you threw, bro. Don't move.
What the huh?
What?
Huh? Oh? Can we go 2 for 2? Show me the money, 2 for 2?
Nah, you're getting a star here.
Ah, it's all right.
Oh my fucking god! My heart almost stopped.
No.
Like, you have no idea how like full mast I almost didn't become.
How flaccid you almost became.
Yeah.
Like, I will wager a shot right now that one of the characters is going to walk off immediately.
I'll also wager a shot that that happens.
I'm not taking it up on that. I'm pushing it. I guess I have to because both y'all are doing it.
I mean,
right. Someone's walking off immediately.
I'll wager. No one's going to walk off immediately.
Oh.
That's so unlucky.
Drybones is getting robbed.
That sucks, though.
Just say it didn't go through. That fucked up.
What?
No, we're not taking your $15,000.
So, that's another shot for Caleb, I would say.
No way. Complete destruction right here. This is gonna be sad.
Yeah, oh no, it's a water game.
I don't feel.
Oh no, it's so over for Luigi.
Water games.
Right.
I don't
wait,
know.
Huh?
Wait, what?
Huh?
Oh, let's go.
Huh? I lose.
Won this last time.
I lose. Easy. Yeah. Blooper runs off again. I'm calling it.
Oh, let's go, Blooper.
We did land on that water game for sure.
Oh, yep. All right.
Yep.
One shot for me. That's huge, though.
That is actually kind of, like, enormous.
Unless...
Oh my god. That's actually really scary for all of us.
Dude, Amy's back on the board. Blooper, what are you doing? Blooper, get out of the corner! Blooper, get out of the corner, please!
Yo!
Wait, what is going on? Bro, I'm going crazy, I think.
Yo.
I'm taking a shot. I'm absolutely just taking a shot. Right,
Drybones is that. Hey, bro! I wish I was Drybones.
If I win this, it is nothing but just money for me.
Same, but with anybody who wins this game.
No, but I have zero coins. There's nothing but. Nothing but victory for me.
That is actually insane.
Cheapskate gaming.
Like,
I just have to win to not get mugged.
Yeah. Sorry, pal.
Blooper clutch?
Your poorness is hurting me.
Better play good then, asshole. Blooper gang rise up.
Let's see it, Luigi.
Blooper gang rise up.
Let's see your circumnavigation, Luigi.
Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Oh no.
I'm surprised we haven't got the jerk off mini game yet.
True.
Blooper's lacking all those arms, and he can't.
They're both lacking here.
Nah, it looks like Blooper's in the head right now.
Yeah, this shit.
Don't jinx it now. Don't jinx it. I need that money.
It's so even.
Oh, come on. It's right there. Right there. Come on.
Through,
oh yeah, baby. Let's mug him.
There we go.
Oh, I can see a star.
What's that? You said sounds like
medical. Oh, Brands, you better take a shot right now.
I'm taking 3 shots for that.
Taking 3 shots? Yeah. Understandable. I don't blame you.
Luigi's gonna be like one of those cartoons where he's wearing a fucking like barrel around himself.
Yeah. Oh, dude, two stars feels good. 2 stars feels nice.
I'll get it back.
Hey, you got like six turns left. Anything can happen.
If Luigi wins, it'll be a rare game where it wasn't a Luigi sweep.
I'm pretty sure
the Mario Party 3 ones are happening, minigame, and coin.
Blooper, what are you doing?
I'm pretty sure those are the Mario Party 3 ones.
Yoshi!
Ooh.
I'm pretty sure the Mario Party 3 ones are green, minigame, red, running, shopping, and candy.
I hate him. Yoshi, stop giving me a heart attack.
Oh, let's go!
I hate it here.
Drybone's going
crazy. I'm drinking
mind game.
Yeah.
Oh, you should. I'm getting a fuck it.
Luigi's in the dust right now.
Yeah.
I still believe.
Wait, so you.
Drybone's just went around in a circle, yeah.
What a waste.
Drybones was hoping to land on Blooper.
I believe it.
I don't think that's a stupid play. I think it was there's 5 turns left. Let me, like, try. Oh my god!
Play Trevor Gambit.
He's trying.
Hey, slow but steady wins the race. If I don't get a star in this turn, I'm gonna lose my mind. Okay, fair enough.
Holy.
It's over.
The blooper sweep.
It's over. It's so junk. Unless.
Nah, Bronze got it.
Neil.
Yoshi, what the fuck are you doing?
He's trying to kill me.
He can't. You don't even have a star or shit to steal.
Just trust the plan.
I think I have to drink for that.
Luigi, yeah. Please!
I think... Four?!
What the fuck is this?!
It's anyone's game at this point. No, but mostly mine.
What the fuck do you mean it's anyone's game?
It is specifically not my name, that game.
It's literally your stars. Game.
Alright, Luigi, get a star this turn.
I believe!
Go, Luigi!
Run? One? Oh, damn it. I'm running.
My
oh my god!
Fucking
Let's fucking
way.
Go!
Yes.
No way!
Go.
No!
Yes.
Fucking way!
Fuck you!
My bones, the homie!
Oh god!
Oh my god!
I think we all take a shot out of respect.
I am so hard
the
right
actual
now.
Clutch.
Nah, bro.
I am actual giant.
I'm taking a shot.
Like you can call my cock.
I enabled this.
I've never seen right now.
You're welcome.
I think I still have to get 2 stars because he has more points than me, right?
I think so. Yeah.
I'm at unless
I win the final mini game, and you don't.
What the fuck is Yoshi doing? Get out the fucking way! I'm trying to go.
Blooper gang rise up! Blooper gang rise up! Blooper gang rise up!
He fucking
come on! Come on!
Fearless.
Yes! Oh, it's too easy.
Yoshi!
I'm taking a shot. He did it to
Yoshi
himself.
Yoshi was simply fucking like baiting him. Alright, all I need is a bonus star and to make sure that Calamari gets no bonus.
Mamma mia!
And I'm actually in the running again.
Mamma mia, it could
oh
be over
God.
Right now.
My heart is beating so fast.
Bonus star time.
Bonus stars. No, none go to blooper, I'll go to Luigi. Luigi.
Minigame star. Drybone's easy. I think Drybone.
Yeah, Drybone gets this.
Luigi?
Oh?
I told you!
I can't believe this.
Oh no.
Drybones,
man. Don't fucking believe me.
Blooper got this easy.
Nah, it's mine, bro. Trust.
Give it to me, please.
What?
Yep.
Come on, give me one more. Give me one more.
Show me the money. Show me the money.
I know I got one more star in me.
Red star?
Red star, come on, Luigi. Come on.
I could be Yoshi or Drybones, TBH.
Come on, Luigi! Come on!
No! Yes! Oh my god! No!
My god!
No!
Yes! Holy shit! Fuck you all!
Oh no!
Drybones was kind of big dick. Love you, Drybones.
No.
I share my victory
with
you.
No, it's not possible. It's not possible, dude.
I had to sacrifice everything.
Fuck yourself.
It's not even possible.
Yes! I told everyone to have faith in the green man!
It's not possible. No.
Let's go.
No.
I'm the fucking superstar, baby!
I'm taking a big shot for that. That sucks.
Anybody but Calamari.
Oh my god. Yes, Luigi. Fucking beautiful. That was a beautiful win, too. Luigi was just trying to fucking, like, make you seem secure.
Oh, dude, that's so upsetting.
You were so secure, and then Luigi just fucking snagged it.
4 coins. 4 fucking coins.
Wow.
What a joke, dude.
Luigi won the minigame, and then just everything else just happened, you know?
Dude,
I wasn't last! Let's fucking go!
If Blooper got that red star, or if anyone but Luigi got that last bonus star.
If you won the minigame, I would have lost.
That's true. Well,
I believe in my boy.
We have 16 shots from me, 20 shots from Brands, 15 from Amy, and 12 from Caleb, as well as a couple, like what, three rips?
Yeah, something like that.
Very cool. Very, very cool. Hey, thanks for watching until the end. This was probably my favorite video to make, so I appreciate you making it this far. Today's piece of fan art comes from DNA, who's done a lot of art for this channel, so be sure to check him out. If you like what you saw, then make sure you like and subscribe. You can also check me out live at twitch.tv/coolcalamari where I stream weekdays at 7 p.m. CST. That's enough for now, so see ya.